Visualskies are a cutting-edge company that collects both spatial and image-based data to visualize the real world for our clients. Because we come from a number of backgrounds, architectural, archeological, and film industry backgrounds, we understand a myriad of markets, and we're quite capable of providing high fidelity information to all of our clients. Let's take a look. We were incredibly happy, in fact privileged, to be asked to be involved with Dr. Albert Lin on the National Geographic TV series, Lost Cities. We went to some incredible environments around the world to apply our technology. Now, one of the things that we realized is that no one piece of technology, no one piece of software solves all the problems that we faced. And a good example of this is the work that we had to do at Kirbet, the Nabataean temple in Jordan. And here we were asked to provide, in only a day, a real-time visualization of the structure in its entirety that would allow a reconstruction to show what the temple would have looked like before it fell into ruin. The starting point for a lot of what we do is terrestrial lidar. And for this we use top-of-the-range scanners. This provided a firm basis for all the other work that we did at the Kirbet temple. As well as the LiDAR, we were collecting photogrammetric images using high-resolution cameras on the ground and from the drone so that we had a complete data set of the whole temple. Reality capture really has completely changed the way that we do things. Never before have we been able to integrate LiDAR and images to get the best result from the combination of those two data sets. And the things that really impress us about reality capture are things like the speed. It's much quicker than comparative software. It allows us to process out in the field in real time, present results rapidly, and then augment those results back in the office by swapping out the images and putting in the higher resolution images, all within the same workflow. What sets us apart at Visualskies is not just the collection and visualization of this data in its basic format. We're working to rework that data, to rebuild the data, present real-time rendering within Unreal Games Engine so that this information can be used for virtual production, within augmented reality, within virtual reality, and is a perfect solution for a myriad of industries.